on 1089 and 1053 AM. The Alan Brazil Sports Breakfast, live from Cheltenham Racecourse on Talk Sport.
Good morning, 5 minutes after 8 o'clock. It was Ruby's day at Cheltenham yesterday, but it could have been even better.
He hasn't broken sweat all day, Ruby Walsh, and he looks like he's going to make it 4 out of 4 for Willie. She's coming to the last, and she's down!
She's down!
She has fallen! Unbelievable!
I blame Rupert Bell though. He hasn't broken sweat all day. Count his money, and down goes Ruby. Meanwhile, Chelsea look to finish off Paris Saint-Germain in the Champions League tonight.
1-1 after a frenetic second half. So Chelsea have their away goal, but neither side is down and out in Paris. So we head to London.
Chelsea fans want to hear from you. Are you confident you're going to be in the last day? 08717223344. I will have all the reaction from day one at the Cheltenham Festival, looking ahead to the second day, Ladies' Day today. And don't forget, live commentary. We have two races on TalkSport this afternoon, the 205, the RSA Chase, and the Queen Mother Champion Chase at 3:20, which sees a big showdown between two former champs, sprinter Sacre and Sire de Gruges. Plus, former Real Madrid president Ramon Calderon looks back at lucky escape in the Champions League for Carlo Ancelotti's side as they just scraped past Schalke. Good morning and welcome to the Alan Brazil Sports Breakfast, live from the Coral Box at Cheltenham with Ford. And alongside me this morning, Mickey Quinn. A few cowboys in this box, anyway.
Bonanza. Could have got a bit more upmarket racy music.
Well, the maestro DJ Ed is here with us.
I know, so. He's there.
So it could be a lot worse.
Yeah, you're right. Hey, Al, what a beautiful...